Evansville firefighters were sent to an apartment last night after they say a hoverboard exploded. Just before midnight, firefighters responded to Carpenter Court apartments on Iowa Street. People in the apartment were able to use water and a fire extinguisher to put out the flames. We are told no one was hurt or had to sleep elsewhere that night. Firefighters say it was the lithium battery in the hoverboard that exploded.